Excuse me. Excuse me. Hey. Cut, cut, cut. Why are you making a mess? I don't have money for a maid. I'm not very happy with you. You're cleaning that up. That's it. Get the broom. You are on cleaning duty. Really? Really? Yeah, I'm talking to you. I'm not pleased. Hey.
Buddy.
Molly. I'm talking to you. You are nuts. She's just as bad as a kid, I swear.
Carry on.
Oh my God. Really, Molly?
She got me hungry. The paper.
Are you hungry? Is that why you're making a mess?
She said yes. She said yes. And she's happy that she's making a mess.
She is happy she's making a mess. Lord. Really?
She's ripping up the whole paper. I meant toilet paper.
Lisa's not toilet paper. Lisa's a paper plate. Get the broom, young lady. You're in trouble. Don't wag your tail while you're making a mess. Oh, don't come back in here. No, you're caught. I don't want to talk to you. No, you're in trouble. Bad Molly. Oh, quit. You're bored now? You've made a mess and now you're bored? Go get the broom. You're in trouble. You're in trouble. Go get the broom. Don't be touching me. You're in trouble, little lady.
Funny. That's a funny joke.
Don't you yawn. Don't you yawn at me. I know what you're about to do.
If she's gonna yawn at me, she's not gonna clean that up.
I mean, she's bored now that she's made a mess. Oh, you're gone? Fine. Get the broom.